Fireteam Intrepid is live. I'm handing you off to Ashamir and Ikora Ray for briefing. Good luck.
You seek Brachion, the Genesis Mind. It is programmed to transform every speck of matter on this moon into a machine.
Keep an eye out. My agents have reported sightings of Taken infiltrating the Pyramidion.
Should know as we go in.
The Genesis Mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out. Ikora, you were right about the Taken in here.
I expected as much. Don't let them distract you from finding the Genesis Mind. We'll deal with them another time. Taken and the Vex are alike in more ways than not. Both races are designed to serve a single higher power.
Thank you.
I'm seeing an unacceptable level of variance in my field instruments. I hypothesize Taken interference. Eliminate them.
Studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No. That's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? Taken interference notwithstanding, you should now face an amygdalin causeway. Proceed. Avoid the density matrix.
You are certain that you know where they are?
Nothing is certain in the Pyramidion. My hypotheses are mere approximation. Lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidion.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now. We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
Thank you.
wish to hang it in a place of honor. If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.